Already completed exercise 3.1. Now I'm starting the exercise 3.2. Before starting this exercise, you must memorize these following identities. So I'm reading here again one more time. So that is a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Then second one, a minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. Third one, a plus b whole square plus a minus b whole square is equal to 2 whole a square plus b square. The fourth one, a plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square is equal to 4ab. The next one is a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. Next, a plus 1 by a whole square is equal to a square plus 1 by a square plus 2. Next one, a minus 1 by a whole square plus a square plus 1 by a square minus 2. The next one, a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. And the last one, a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. Without fail, you have to memorize these all identities. Then only we can solve the exercise 3.2. This is 3.2, first one I am doing now. So here question, if x minus y is equal to 8 and xy is equal to 5, find x square plus y square. We have to use the suitable identity here. Here they given the value of x minus y and xy. So here x minus y is there, so we have to use the identity. We know that if here they given x minus y, we have to use x minus y whole square formula. If they given x plus y, we have to take x plus y whole square formula. So x minus y whole square is equal to x square plus y square minus 2xy. Okay, here we have to find the value of this. So from this we will get that x square plus y square is equal to x minus y whole square. If you shift this minus 2xy, what it will become? Plus 2xy. So thus we have the value of x square plus y square. So what is, just we have to substitute the x minus y value and xy value in this. What is x minus y? 8. Is 8 square plus 2 into, what is the value of xy? The given 5. That is 5. 8 square is 64 plus 2 5s are 10. Thus we have the value 74. Therefore, x square plus y square is equal to 74. Okay, the next question is again same like this only. Just here the given x minus y value, but here the given x plus y value. As I told already, which value they will give, according to that identity we have to take. X minus y means we have to take x minus y whole square identity. Here they given x plus y value, so that we have to use x plus y whole square. What is x plus y whole square? X square plus y square plus 2xy. So by this what we will get x square plus y square value? X plus y whole square. If you shift this plus 2xy this side, will become minus 2x, that is the difference. So next, save as use these following steps and do this one as a homework. Doing exercise 3.2, third question. Question is, if 2a plus 3b is equal to 7 and ab is equal to 2, find 4a square plus 9b square. So yesterday we did know same like that only we have to do here. Here they given the value of 2a plus 3b is equal to 7 and ab value they had given. So that is, first we have to write the identity. What is, we know that. Which identity we have to use here? They given the value 2a plus 3b. Plus is there. So we have to use a plus b whole square formula. That is, a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Okay. Here, instead of A, what is there? 2A and B is 3B here. So, that only we have to write, that is 2a plus 3b whole square is equal to 2a whole square plus 3b whole square plus 2 into 2a into 3b. So what is the value of 2a plus 3b here? They are already given 2a plus 3b as 7. That only we have to substitute here. Then we will get 7 square plus 2a whole square means what? 4a square plus 3b whole square is nothing but 9b square plus 2 into 2a into 3b. 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12ab. So here we got 12ab. Still this ab value we have to substitute. So 7 square is 49 plus 4a square plus 9b square plus 12 into. They are already given the value of ab, so that you have to substitute. Then we will get 49 is equal to 4a square plus 9b square plus 12 2s are 24. We have to find this value. So write this one here itself. 4a square plus 9b square. And here 49 will be there. This plus 24 we have to shift left side. Plus 24 if you shift means it will become minus 24. Therefore the value of 4a square plus 9b square is equal to 49 minus 24. That is 25. This is the value of 4a square plus 9b square. Minus 4y is equal to 16 and xy is equal to 4. Find the value of 9x square plus 16y square. So it is the same as the previous question only, but here they given the minus value, that is 3x minus 4y. As I told already, the given minus value we have to use the a minus b whole square formula. So we know that a minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. So in this question, what is the value of a? A is nothing but 3x and b is 4y. That we have to substitute. 3x minus 4y whole square is equal to 3x whole square plus 4y whole square minus 2 into 3x into 4y. Okay, so now again, what is the value of 3x minus 4y? They given, that is 16 square is there, 16 whole, 16 square is equal to 3x square is nothing but 9x square, 4y whole square is 16y square minus here 2 into 3, 6, 6 4s are 24 into xy. Again, xy value also we have to substitute. So what is the 16 square? 256. 9x square plus 16y square as it is. So minus 24 into, what is the value of xy? 4. So then 256 is equal to 9x square plus 16y square minus 24 4s are 96. So then we will get the value of 9x square plus 16y square. So 256 as it is, and bring this 96 this side, minus 96 is there. If you bring this side, it will become plus. Then what is the value of 9x square plus 16y square then? That is, by adding this, we will get 352. So this is the answer. The next question is, if x plus y is equal to 8 and x minus y is equal to 2, find the value of 2x square plus 2y square. You can observe the question, previous they had given either x plus y or x minus y, and they had given the xy value. But here it is quite different. They given both the x plus y and x minus y value. Then how to do? We have one identity, that is x plus y whole square plus x minus y whole square is equal to 2 whole x square plus y square. Listen carefully. If the given either any of the x plus y or x minus y value, we have to use the given plus value x plus y whole square formula. We have to use. If the given x minus y, we have to use x minus y whole square identity. But here both the values they had given, they didn't given x y value. So we have to use this identity. Okay. So by this, just we have to substitute the value of x plus y and x minus y. Then we will get the value. What is x plus y here? 8 square plus what is x minus y? That is 2 is equal to 2 in whole x square plus y square, nothing but 2x square plus 2y square. Okay. Again, 8 square is 64 plus 2 square is 4. So 64 plus 4 is nothing but 68. Therefore, the value of 2x square plus 2y square is equal to 68. If a square plus b square is equal to 13 and ab is equal to 6, find a plus b as well as a minus b. This type of problem already we did. So once again I am explaining, they given the value of a square plus b square and a b. So we have to find a plus b. You observe what we have to find a plus b. Then we have to use the a plus b whole square formula to find the first one. So we know that a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Substitute the values and find the required answer. So a plus b whole square, that only we have to find. So write as it is, this one. A square plus b square value is 13 plus 2 into ab value is 6. So 13 plus 2, 6 is 12. So 13 plus 12 is 25. Thus, the value of a plus b whole square is equal to 25. We have to find this value of a plus b. Here square is there. If we shift this square, it will become square root. So a plus b is equal to square root of 25. As we know already, the square root of 25. Every square number will be having the two values, that is either plus 5 or minus 5. So we have to write a plus b is equal to square root of 25, nothing but plus 5 or minus 5. That is, we are writing plus or minus 5. So this is the required answer. Same way we have to do the a minus b value. Which formula we have to use here? A minus b whole square. A minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. Same way you do this one and get the value of a minus b. Do this one as homework.